Welcome to lecture number 45, a supplement. This is a supplement of lecture number 45. We will study maximum power transfer theorem for DC circuits. Before this, we have been studying maximum power transfer theorem for AC circuits. This example is to illustrate the concept and will give you an idea to better understand the theorem. Here we have R Thevenin is 5K. Instead of C Thevenin, we have R Thevenin here. Instead of CL, we have RL here. And we try different values of RL for this DC circuit. We have one voltage source, 12 volt voltage source as input, and R Thevenin, the equivalent impedance, the equivalent resistance of the circuit, and finally the load resistance RL. We try different values of RL, and we see that when RL is set equal to R Thevenin, the power transferred to the load is maximum. The same concept is described by this graph. So, it's by this graph too. For RL is equal to 5K, we have the maximum power. For any other values, either they are the smaller or greater values or greater than 5K, we get lesser power. The same concept is extended to AC circuit. We have where we have C Thevenin instead of R Thevenin and ZL instead of RL. And we have also studied that when ZL is set equal to the complex conjugate of Z Thevenin, we get maximum power in the load. This small example was there to help you understand maximum power transfer theorem in a bit more detail. For any questions, please send me your emails or WhatsApp messages, or send your messages in MS Teams. Thank you.